don't have to do this!
There!
Stop him!
Please! There has been enough pain!
Shut up, brother! What?
It's the roll double punching.
Father himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it? What? No.
What? Why won't you die?
Jumping around like a goddamn monkey. You still there, Basic?
Yeah, I'm still here, man.
Holy shit, this fight is insane.
So, what?
So basically, What's going on?
I won't let you die! You have to
Shit. That's so cheap. Oh, come on. Getting stunned like that? Really? Oh, that's garbage. I got immediately stunned in Frost, which got me killed. Oh, that's so garbage. I had much more health than that. What was that, Basic?
I said I hate going through the Badlands, man. Like, I want to explore it, but there's something...
Yeah. God brother, damn it! Up, he's always at 2 bars left of health, and I can't get past that. Because I have so little health, and I got hit by so many of his attacks already, which is bullshit. And I don't get any of that healing back. Hitboxes. Fuck. Yeah, hitboxes. I agree with you. Because sometimes they spare you, sometimes they just totally dick you over.
You think you can beat me now?
Oh my god, really?
Child, help me stop them! Please!
Why am I getting double hit? That's so stupid. Fucking hell. Even if I save my fucking Spartan Rage, it just doesn't matter.
Father, not a threat.
You will not come for us again. You will not touch her.
I don't need your protection.
Oh, shit.
What about hose?
No, not hose. And not a garden hose. And not a farming hose.
Help yourself.
If this is a hose.
Can you, mother? No matter what I do or say, you won't. He won't stop interfering in my life!
I was just trying to protect you! I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want.
I'm heading deeper.
Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
We can, because I will never forgive.
Dershes.
Oh shit!
You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid.
I'm gonna turn sunlight into anything.
I have paid.
There we go.
But if that alone will make you whole.
Okay, it's bright enough that I can actually see if an enemy's right by me.
If seeing me dead will make things right.
That's a ominous cave looking thing.
I know.
That is a big motherfucking gator.
What? No, father!
Or a croc.
I love you.
Why do you even care? You could have walked away.
The cycle ends here. Must be better than
this. That's the gator boss that he was telling me about.
Imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything.
Hey, Dalton.
Everything.
Shit, this boss. Fuck this boss. Fuck this boss.
You were just an animal.
Yeah, sorry. I had my headphones.
Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough.
Right, I'm back.
Does he?
Jesus Christ, this alligator mother. This crocodile motherfucker.
Boy. Listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with the god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you'll be. We must be better.
The hit registration on this guy's fucking retarded.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice.
While
we should finish this journey while I still have strength.
My ass.
You don't understand.
God damn.
I know saving her was the right thing. She seemed all evil at the end.
Not evil. You killed her son, lad. Her son. The death of a child is not something a parent gets over easily.
But he was gonna kill her.
She would have died to see him live. Only a parent can understand.
So you'd let me kill you?
If it meant you would live. Yes.
Look, there was no easy choice. For anybody, brother. But I think we can all agree you did the right thing. The world's a better place with Freya in it. Just give her time, lads. She'll come around.
Back to Tyr's temple, then. One last time.
Aye. Jotunheim awaits.
Why did Baldur say we crossed?
There's a few times that when he's so aggressive that he puts me on his back.
Lies, I'm sure.
Why did Mistletoe break the spell?
Vanir magic is powerful, but its rules are slippery and elusive. I'm sure it makes sense if you're a witch. Also
I'm not
tragic.
Even through a third.
Baldur was the greatest
out.
Gift Odin granted Freya, the one thing she treasured from their marriage.
And this one we isn't a ranged fight. This one's just flat
lost.
Out fucking hit with sword.
Such impulses can lead good parents to make terribly stupid decisions.
Oh my god, man! Seriously, bitch, fucking done.
Come here.